हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। आई एम योर सब्जेक्ट टीचर। आई विल टीच यू अबाउट द सॉइल इरोशन एंड कंजर्वेशन। सॉइल इज द अपर मोस्ट लेयर ऑफ द अर्थ। इट सपोर्ट्स प्लांट्स व्हिच प्रोवाइड फूड टू ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स ऑन दिस प्लैनेट। दस सॉइल इज द फाउंडेशन ऑफ ऑल लाइफ ऑन अर्थ। सॉइल इरोशन। Natural forces like wind, rain and running water help in soil formation, but they can harm the soil as well. At places covered by natural vegetation, there is a balance between the formation of soil and the loss of soil. Soil erosion. The condition of wearing off or carrying away of soil by the action of water or wind is known as soil erosion. As a result of soil erosion, the land loses its fertility. Running water causes soil erosion. Heavy rains cause floods. Flooded rivers and running water remove the topsoil. Running water washes the soil off the hill slopes. The Chambal Valley of Madhya Pradesh is one such example. Wind causes soil erosion. In desert and semi-desert regions where strong winds blow, a lot of topsoil is carried away. Quite often the roots of plants lose their soil cover and the plants die. Human beings also cause soil erosion. Roots of trees and plants hold the soil together. Felling of trees or deforestation is a major cause of soil erosion. Soil conservation. The protection of soil against erosion is called soil conservation. After harvesting and before raising the next crop, fields lie bare. This is when the wind blows off the topsoil. To prevent the soil from getting blown away, farmers grow cover crops such as grass and creepers on hill slopes. Afforestation or growing trees is another effective method of soil conservation on hill slopes. On fields near rivers. During the monsoon, many rivers overflow and flood the fields. To prevent floods, embankments along river banks are built. Students, now it's the time to complete assignment. What is meant by soil erosion? What is soil conservation? What is meant by afforestation? What do you mean by deforestation? How is man responsible for soil erosion? Okay.